Yeah, tonight it was one of those nights where everything was falling, and you know, my teammates did a great job finding me when I was open and stepped in and made some shots.
The bench as a whole seemed to come up pretty huge tonight and give you guys a good boost too.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, when everybody's contributing on offense, it makes it really hard to guard us. You can't just focus in on a couple guys. We can hurt you from everywhere.
After that trip to Utah where they kind of battered you guys on the boards, is popping on you guys about rebounding? Because the last two games, you guys have been pretty good on that.
I mean, that's a focus every game, but definitely, I know I took it personal that I was going to, you know, make that extra effort every time on the boards to not be outworked for the ball. And I think as a team, we've kind of taken that to heart and stepped up with the rebounding.